Well, pareto is actually, it's what is known as a novel without words. In other words, it's just pictures, no words. It's also referred to as a pictorial narrative. And it's a form of art which was invented or discovered or initiated by this Belgian woodcut artist, Frans Mazareel. Now, what I found so fascinating about when I saw Mazareel's work was that it was very much related to movie making. And this whole genre of novels without words, whatever you want to call it, is in a way a movie. And I was always fascinated from the very beginning of my childhood with movies. Back to the days when there were just silent movies. It's the interrelationship of one image going to the next image, going to the next image, frame by frame by frame, and eventually telling its story by way of pictures.
Thank you.